Thank you. Hello, Alexander. It's time to find me. What an easy life you lead. I am the Soul Orb. I'm newly born and uncertain where to begin. I thought these caverns would be a waste of time, but I've been floating through, hoping to meet someone to help me. I just happened to float over your sleeping form when I saw those werewolves. I hope you are safe from them while you rest, though I dare say their claws might get you. I know you can hear me, and I believe you can help me. Wow, you look so tired, like you've been fighting an army of werewolves. Anyway, enough rest. Now, it is time for you to come find me, the Soul Orb, in these caverns. I have a head start, so I hope you can catch up.
Thank you. Thank you.
Alexander, I believe that you, a sailor warrior, can help me. You seem to be having trouble keeping up. Perhaps you need to work harder. Those little legs don't run very fast. If you want, at another time, we can train around that lake in the middle of the kingdom. I'm here to tell you that I can help the kingdom at the behest of the High Wizard Tisha. Okay, I'll give you a clue where I am. I'm here. Right here. Okay, I'll give you a real hint. I'm about four turns around the corner. I'll hang around in the small nook you are in, but this situation is getting urgent. While you dilly-dally, more villagers are being attacked. You're needed. Get out there and help fight. After that, there is one final quest for you to do involving the king.
Thank you.
dear Alexander, I am confident that you know that I, the Soul Orb, am here to help. Come find me in these caverns. You are getting closer. It's too bad you got lost last time around, but now you're heading in the right direction. You're so close to finding me, Alexander. The village needs help. That final battle was triumphant, however, there is still one obstacle left. The king. You must find me in these caverns. I'm not that far away. I'm positive that once you find me, we can assist the kingdom with its problems. It will take a savior to save the kingdom. You've already fought many battles against the werewolves and the foreign invaders, and are a hero in the villagers' eyes. I'm extremely excited to see how this challenge ends.
Thank you. Thank you.